Hello. It's Ashley, and you know what it's time for is wine time with Cashley. So let's do this, right? Today, I'm drinking soft red wine. It was in the refrigerator. I didn't even ask my mom if I could drink it, so I hope it's okay. It's really gross. No offense, Mom. It's really gross, but when you want wine and that's all you got, that's what you have to live with, you know? This is my first sippity sip. It's really sweet. Like, not good sweet. I'd like to make a shout out to my two most loyal viewers, Ashley Torres and Lauren Bontrezi. For watching all my videos and loving them so much. You inspire me to keep going. I had to work tonight, and I didn't have any business all night long. And then, of course, at like 11:30, I got 4 bar guests. They were all pretty cool, though, but still, like, couldn't you have come in a little bit earlier? So I just got home. It's 1:10, and I just got home. I mean, of course, I changed into something more comfortable. This is my new Sailor Jerry shirt that I got. Can you see it? That's too difficult. I almost fell over trying to do it. What else? I've been watching these videos. Actually, I only did one day, but I watched like 6 of these videos. It's called, like, I think it's called academicworld.org or something. So I watched all these, videos on intro to computer science at Harvard. And look, I even took notes and everything. Commands. These are some of the commands. Inkdir. Mkdir. That's for make directory. Manual. Copy, change directory, list, remove or delete, present working directory. Yeah, so. So that's really nerdy of me, huh? What else? There's no way you're gonna be able to see this. Oh! Is that a mole or is that? That's just a mole. My friend Cameron, his dog, fucked up my arm. If you're watching, Cameron, I'm not trying to call out your dog, but you can't even see it anyways. Now I just look like a big old baby. He did, though. I've got, like, scratches. My little hand is bruised from, like, rubbing it. It's, like, kind of hurts. It's not that big of a deal. I lost my really nice chapstick that I spent like $10 on. I have no idea what happened to it. It was in my pocket 1 second, and the next second it was gone. I looked everywhere on the floor, and it was nowhere to be found. So I just put on some, it's like called Vaseline lip therapy, and it's already like gone. I put it on like 5 minutes ago. I do have this shitty stuff. 3 Olives Vodka Chapstick. One of my bar guests just gave this to me one day. It does have SPF 15, vitamin E, and aloe vera. Cool. Righteous. So, I think I'm going to watch a Netflix. If you have any good Netflix recommendations, shoot them my way. I was watching the best of, like, Saturday Night Live, like, all day the other day. That was cool. And this is probably going to be a short wine time with Cashley, because I feel like I'm not funny anymore. I have nothing funny to say. Nothing funny is happening. Here, let's listen to a Justin Bieber song. This is about his parents' divorce. Or so I've been told.
Closing in on us, and we'll
This is my impression of Justin Bieber's face. He does like his bold look. Sounds depressing, doesn't it? You should listen to something else. What's my? I don't even have a favorite song right now. Let's see, recently added. I already know everyone likes this song. Popping bottles in the ice like a blizzard. This is great wine drinking music. Like 3-6. Now I'm feeling so fly like a G6. Like a G6. Like a G6. Now I'm feeling so fly like a G6. Well, that's it and that's all. Sorry, this video sucks. I'll see y'all next time I decide to pop open a bottle of wine in my glorious Tennessee bedroom. Why can I not figure this out? Tennessee bedroom. What's up, Awen? Thanks for the shirt. Just living the life in your old bedroom.